Hello and good day. I hope you're having a great day so far. And I just wanted to share a little encouragement and a little word with you today. A few weeks back, we went to Mexico and we had a great time. One of the days that we were there, we decided that we wanted to go to see the famous bufadora, the big blowhole. And we had a wonderful time traveling down the coast of Baja California and then on into Ensenada, where the bufadora is located. And once we got there, it was so nice. The weather was cool. I actually got to wear a light jacket, and you could just feel that sea breeze. And there's this little windy road that will take you all the way to the Bufadora. And of course, on either side, you're seeing different kinds of souvenirs and food to snack on, which we did. And we just had a wonderful time on the way to see this blowhole. The Bufadora is an amazing marine geyser. It is capable of shooting water well over 60 feet into the air. It is the second largest marine geyser in the world. This marine geyser phenomenon is caused by ocean waves being forced into a partially submerged sea cavern, causing great amounts of air and water pressure to build. The air and ocean water are expelled through the only exit, launching it several stories into the air. This marine geyser, in addition to being a wonderful sight, can also be used as a spiritual lesson. You see, when we are filled with the Holy Spirit, just as the empty cavity of the cave is filled with water and air, it has nowhere to go but up and out. People will marvel at what we are saying, what we are doing, and they will think this seems supernatural. And guess what? It is. You see, we do nothing good on our own. It is God's Spirit that teaches and leads us. And so I hope that the lesson of the marine geyser, the Bufadora, can help remind us that if we are filled and we allow God's Spirit to fill us and we ask for His Holy Spirit, He will give it to us and He will give it to us in abundance. And once it comes in, it will come out and it will serve as a blessing to others. It will serve to draw others and to let others know about this wonderful God that we serve. I hope that you have a wonderful rest of your day, and I hope that this is something that we can all keep and store right here. God bless.